because he knows where his help comes from. And it's going to take godly leadership in this hour to get us to that place where we need to be. There's a simple song that we wrote, and it says, it's time for America to bless the Lord. We must give to him the glory.
Thank you.